Whoa, this place is amazing.
It's the same place from Donna's memories. What a relief. The prayer tree was able to protect Saren Garden after all. This place is beautiful! Yes, but the Tree of Psyches is...
It seems much bigger than when we saw it in your memories.
Let's examine it.
Ah. Emergency! Emergency! Castaway Village, raided! Raided! Many from Mountain! Many Primordials! If you have time, come back!
Tell me anything.
Looks like they're here!
Turn now!
Attack!
Get down!
Fight!
Watch it clear!
I'm coming!
I'll get you!
Echo! Melody of peace!
I'll get you!
A surprise is that! Be careful!
An opening! This is it! I'll get you!
Hey, hold on a second.
Leave it to my turn now. Back off. Hey, Dick, back off.
Fix it.
Loki squad, even. Loki squad, even. One, two, please.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Please sustain the
battle
regard.
My turn now!
Coming your way! Everyone take care!
Get down!
Join it in! Take this!
I'm coming! That's my new disguise!
Let's go!
I'm on my way!
Come on!
Yeah! Come on!
Yeah! Everyone, follow!
Eat this!
You're not going down!
I'll protect my family! Switch!
Let me help you. Let's be aggressive.
I'll get you.
Let's
get it our all.
I won't be startled anymore.
Don't come near me, Connor.
That's impressive.
Don't get cocky.
Battle report. Battle! Loki squad traveling. Loki squad.
Don't underestimate me.
Battle report. Take this.
I'll get you.
Loki squad even. Loki squad even.
Please be strong.
Go.
That'll put some hair on your chest. Man, that burned good going down. Haven't felt that in a long time. Ah, I'm good, man. Don't worry about me. You eat as much as you want. Still, as far as wild adventures go, this one definitely takes the cake. You think you'll ever stop getting us roped into trouble all the time?
No.
I guess we wouldn't have gotten into so many scrapes if you could stop, huh? Anyway, you just leave the village to me. I'll make sure it's still standing when you guys come back. Speaking of which, it's not like I'm really worried about it or anything, but you are coming back, right? I know we're not strangers to danger, but I'm legitimately worried this time. I mean, the Lacrimosa might just be the craziest thing you've ever had to deal with. I'm just saying, I got this weird feeling you might not come back from this one.
Yeah.
No matter what. Didn't she have a vision about that being impossible? Man, you are such a... Oh, well. It's not like I expected anything less from you. Whatever happens, you know I got your back all the way. But you gotta promise that you'll drink with me when you come back, all right? I intend to drink till my teeth start floating, so you better be ready.
Many primordials, many primordials. I'm fed up, at all fed up. Thank you, thank you. No, thank you very much. I'll keep an eye out. You guys do your best. Being warden hard?
Well...
You guys are here now. Donna is happy. I dream. Dream of you guys. But dreams must end. What happens to the dream? I like Adol. I like him a lot. Keep it up, Adol. I'll watch. I'll cheer.
What's wrong? Okay, I will. Transporters should never reveal their civilian identity, but you have helped me greatly, so I figured you should know how I got into this line of work. The Tribaldo family have operated as transporters in society's underbelly for generations. For that reason, some consider my family to be inheritors of a dark legacy, and I've always resented my father for choosing to continue that legacy. One day, when I was barely 10 years old, my father and I got into a fight, and I ran away from home. I was young and had nowhere to go, so I ended up living on the streets. I was out there, shivering in the cold, when an elderly couple found me. I ran a small orphanage and took me in. There were lots of kids from different walks of life at the orphanage. New kids, myself included, could only see despair in their futures, seeing the hopelessness in our faces. A couple brought in a street performer for us, and the the show started, our eyes lit up as if someone had cast a spell to put smiles on our faces. After watching that show, I began to idolize street performers. So, when I came of age, I set out to become one myself. If I'm being honest, I don't know if I was ever cut out for it. But I just loved seeing the kids respond to my performance. Years later, after I had garnered some fame as a street performer, I happened to stumble across my father. He was in an alley, lying on his back. I could tell right away his wound was fatal. To this day, I still don't know if he recognized me beneath the clown makeup. He entrusted me with his cargo before breathing his last. Such is the fate of those who dwell within society's dark underbelly. As for his cargo, it appeared to be some sort of contraband. And I decided to fulfill his dying wish and delivered it for him. The recipient of the contraband turned out to be a back alley doctor. However, the contraband itself was medicine to treat a spreading disease. I later heard that it was used to treat the kids who came to watch me perform. At that moment, I learned that people could still do good, even within society's underbelly. I also learned from the doctor and my father's journals that my family had influenced events throughout history. That's when I finally understood my father. And I could not stop crying. From then on, I set out to create a new legacy for the Tribaldo name. I wouldn't go bragging to the world about this line of work. But at the same time, if my work makes a difference, it's all right by me. Anyway, that's my story. Let's keep helping each other until...
Aha! There you are, Adol and Hummel. What are you guys doing up there? It's super suspicious!
Perhaps it's time to climb back down. Adol, let's keep helping each other until the end.
Stopping the Lacrimosa, we will still leave this village regardless. We made this village together. It's bittersweet, that's all. So you feel the same as I do? Come to think of it, quite a lot has happened between you and I. When we first arrived here, I was unkind to you due to my feelings toward my father and house. Perhaps I was afraid of losing my status and honor as a noble. After all, that's the last thing my father left me. But everyone I've met on this island, they're all so different, and yet they're able to live their lives with such vigor and confidence. I was so preoccupied by my fears, I didn't realize the others were saving me until it had already happened. I understand now. No matter what circumstances may befall a person, they can still live on with pride. That's why I wanted to properly thank you. Make jokes that seem completely out of character for you. Even that quality reminds me of him. I I am so I don't have any regrets later. Which is not to say that my feelings for you are limited to gratitude. Never mind. Now then, Dogi and the others are keeping the village safe, and we must fulfill our duties too. Let's fight with all our might until the very end, Hadal.
Thank you.
lot today, too.
Please, take this. Please come again.
My turn now!
Bye. Come.
Yeah.
My turn!
That was great.